On local news, well, the Crocs and Taipans have pulled the gloves off 24 hours out from tip-off. A war of words between the clubs is threatening to erupt at the Swamp tomorrow night. The Taipans employed dirty tactics earlier in the season. Corey Williams has told them do it again at their own peril.
The final showdown, it's on.
Grabo, don't come down here with no b-. Don't come down here playing dirty, because, you know, we're not tolerating that tomorrow.
Talking the talk and Homicide walk the walk.
You know, I'm definitely not afraid of that in any shape or form. But I'm just saying, if you want to play physical, be a man and don't flop.
We're hoping that Corey Williams didn't turn up. Even knock them off in one or two places in the ladder would be really good for us. And, you know, it doesn't matter if we don't make the finals, as long as it's harder for them.
Round two, Cairns led by 13 at three-quarter time before choking, losing by four.
It's pretty hard to beat them when they employ the referees down there.
In case there wasn't enough fuel on the fire.
No one likes Townsville. Not even people from Townsville like Townsville.
Well, that's very interesting, because a couple of weeks ago I seen that Cat's already throwing his name around to play in Perth next year, so that just goes to show where he really wants to be.
Catalini spoke enough when he got caught for DUI, you know.
On the brink of extinction, the Taipans' turmoil has forged a strong bond among players.
We're playing every game like it's our last, and I think that, you know, that's sort of been the approach, and it's working.
Cairns have won three of their last four games.
They're playing for pride and 20% pay, so that can be a very dangerous combination. So hopefully we can stomp on them early.
Michael Cedar trained on his own this morning.
He'll play, but he's just light duties in the moment.
Homicide's calling for police to be on duty tomorrow.
There's definitely going to be a 187 on the court tomorrow in every shape and form.
The rumble begins 7:30 tomorrow night. Liam Cox, 7 News.